Right now, if I said I'm trying to love you right now, I don't wanna wear this, tell me believe me. I'ma prove it to you, shawty, when you see me, you gon' see. You ain't never gotta worry about the lying, all that fake love, beefing about that fake stuff. Promise I'm here for you long as you really ride. She a diamond in the rough, one of a kind. I could tell from the moment that I first met you. Keep it real to the soul, ain't nothing that's woo. Open up if I got you, I swear I'll hold you. I swear I'll hold you.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Yosmi, and today I am back again with a TTDI contact review and try on. I am so excited to try these contacts on. I have not tried them on yet, so I'm really excited. If you guys want money off, you can use my code YOSMI14. So, let's open this box up. They have a picture. So cute. This is TTDI. They also have stickers inside. And I have 4 contact lenses to try on today. It also came with cases and a mirror. And these are so cute. There's these like cute heart like sparkle things. I don't know if you guys can see it, but they're so cute. Ooh. It also brought these tattoos, guys. How cute is that? I love it. So, let's get right into this video. Let's skip the chit-chat and begin. These are my natural eyes. They are dark brown. I get all of my colored contacts prescribed. My left eye is negative 4.5 and my right eye is negative 3.75. So this is Trinity Green, and guys, I am so upset because I accidentally broke the right contact for Trinity Green. And these are so cute. Ugh. I think I was being too rough with the contacts and I accidentally broke the right one. So yeah, but these are Trinity Green. They're super pretty. I might have to get myself another pair since I broke the right one. But it's okay. They're really cute. On to the next. These are so cute, guys. I love these. Look how cute. They're so cute. These might be my new favorite out of all the contacts that I've ever tried. Ocean gray. So cute. So cute. I love these. They're so pretty. What I love about TTD eye contacts is they look so natural on my eyes. Every single time I'm around people and I'm wearing colored contacts, they're like,
"Is that your natural eye color?"
And I'm like, "No, they're colored contacts." And they really think that these are my natural eyes. So if you really want natural colored contacts, TTDI. So much. I'm so happy that I saved these for last because I think these are actually my favorite now. I love them. They feel comfortable. They look natural. Ah, I love these. They kind of remind me of ocean gray, but I think they might be a little lighter. I'm not really sure, but once I play this video back, you guys will be able to see the difference, hopefully. So that is it for this video. I have a lot more videos from TTDI, so if you want to see more contacts, go check out those videos. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys!